So study like your idol like Virat Kohli, Rohit Sharma, or your hero from any sport. Practice like cricket, and stay away from social media. Repeat positive affirmation to avoid negativity when negativity thoughts come to your mind. Take care of health, especially eating disorder and not eating on time and eating junk food. Do meditation for only 5 minutes. Okay, don't search on YouTube. Just close your eyes and concentrate on your breath. Breathe with your nose and leave from the nose itself on count one. Then restart from the first count, then second, and so on. Find a place which is completely silent. Okay, and inhale and exhale on the next count. Take it up 10 minutes. ओके सो इस तरह से आप यू नो योगा एंड प्राणायाम कर सकते हैं. देन आफ्टर सिटिंग फॉर लॉन्ग आवर्स देर आर चेंजेस दैट यू विल फील. योर बॉडी हैज़ बिकम स्टीफ, मसल्स हैव बिकम टेंस. सो डोंट वरी, स्ट्रेचेस टू द रेस्क्यू. द सिंपल स्ट्रेचेस विल रिलैक्स योर मसल्स. You can go for a walk and with proper precautions in night time or evening time, preferably after dinner. You can walk in your home or another suitable place. Avoid Big Boss and other daily soaps etc. completely. Netflix and Amazon Prime are very dangerous, so they can waste your money, time and energy. And have a conversation with your family members with whom you are comfortable. It may be your parent or sibling or even your cousins or maybe a close friend. If you have no one to talk, then you talk to yourself and write it down. Make it daily journal. Make daily study plans before going to bed, even if you are not able to achieve them. Just keep making them till the last day of your exam. Don't forget to take daily bath. It is very it is like pressing F5 on the computer keyboard. And it refreshes you. So please don't skip it, and don't worry about exam or result. Just concentrate on what you are doing, and concentrate on work at hand. Okay, I'm praying for only those who are working hard and dedicated to their purpose, and those who are not working hard, no prayer can help you at all. So remember, intelligence can fail but hard work can never fail. So I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe.